Alright guys, so in that box that you just saw right now, I have all of my travel collections and a lot of my vintage stuff, which is in a pretty small box, but it's I've collected too many things. This box now weighs over 50 pounds now. So let's go over everything I have real quick, shall we? Vintage Fisher-Price camera, destroyed Happy Meal box, Disney edition that I used for a video prop, but it's basically useless. A not so damaged Happy Meal box, Disney edition. iPhone 3GS, which you've seen on my channel a lot. Nunchucks that I got in Korea. Nokia 3310 that I ordered from China. Old cassette tape. More cassette tapes. Bello Rico candy that I got in Mexico. Currency collection, I'll be going over this in a little bit. My bracelet that I got in El Salvador. My, one of my cassette tapes, case. Little toy thing that I got in El Salvador too. Limited edition Space Jam cereal that I got at a grocery store, which I thought I would keep because it would be worth a lot of money someday. Fake Rolex that I got in Guatemala. iPod Touch second generation that I got off of eBay. And obviously, I couldn't forget my Talk Boy that I got on eBay. Alright, I just went to go put on a hat. So let's go over some of my currencies. Belarus, Myanmar, Vietnam, Bangladesh. This is probably one of my favorite bills. It's from Bhutan. From Cambodia, Ukraine, and finally, Mongolia.
Now time to put all of this back in the box.
And that's a wrap.
And that's pretty much all of my travel collection slash vintage stuff. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So with that, thank you guys for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.